New evidence has come to light this evening linking the May 21st Walton Gayson suicide and the unexplained death of four missing Arizona hikers in 1997. Officials now believe video cassettes recovered at the scene, along with Gayson's apparent video confession, is the key to unraveling the case.